हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. स्टूडेंट्स, योर एग्जाम इज कंप्लीट. नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट द चैप्टर सेकंड पार्ट. इन नेक्स्ट लास्ट ऑनलाइन क्लास वी स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 2, न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल्स. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू दिस चैप्टर विद न्यूट्रिशन इन ह्यूमन बींग्स. Students, in last class we learned about ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation and egestion. Students, what is mean by ingestion? Ingestion means which food we intake, and digestion we food digest all the nutrients, and absorption we all the nutrients absorb in our body. Assimilation, we use the nutrition in our body. And ingestion, undigested food we took up out from the body. Now this step we will learn in human beings. Students, today's topic is that nutrition in human being. Students, nutrition in human being take place in the digestive systems. These all are digestive part. They take place the digestive system. Students, consist of the alimentary canal. These all part is called alimentary canal, and glands which produce enzyme. These glands produce enzymes and break down food into smaller molecules. This is called digestion. The main organ of the digestive system is mouth. This is mouth, esophagus, small intestine, big intestine, anus. With undigested food, the main gland are the which gland is have there's a salivary gland, gastric gland, and liver, pancreas, and adrenal gland. Okay, now let's begin. Student, first of all, the mouth and the buccal cavity. जो mouth part के सारे part है उसको हम बोलते हैं buccal cavity. क्या बोलेंगे उसको? Buccal cavity. Food is taken into the body. जो हम food ले रहे हैं through the mouth, mouth से food को ले रहे हैं, the process is called ingestion. उसको हम क्या बोल रहे हैं? Process of ingestion. In the mouth, the food is broken down the small particles. जो हमने bite ली है उसको, वो बहुत बड़ा होता है तो उसको डायरेक्ट निकलना पॉसिबल नहीं है. सो उसको हम क्या कर रहे हैं? माउथ में जो टीथ है उसको बाइट करके, च्यू करके उस